Hey guys, Mindlander703 here, and I'm here to show you a glitch I just found. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to be your toggle in the pod. It's going to be hard with one hand. Just do what I'm doing here. Swing the pod. Once the pod's rocked enough, switch your character to Swoop. If you do it right, time it right. No, I didn't time it right. Let me try that again. Just gotta wait. And that's how you get out of your pod. See, I hope you found this glitch useful for whatever reason, and yeah. See you guys when this video ends.